Kenyan citizens by birth. These are the court orders, read them.
Yeah, I mean,
these court orders say I must be in this country.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why are they not allowing you to come?
Because of politics, they are scared of me. Now you, as a captain, is not allowed to fly me anywhere against my will. First of all, I don't have a passport. Secondly, I didn't book your plane. Thirdly, I don't have status in Dubai. So how am I going to go to Dubai? I don't live in Dubai. I don't work in Dubai. I have no connections to Dubai. So I'm not going to Dubai. Let them kill me. That's fine. Let them kill me. That's what they want. Let them go ahead and do it. But I'm not going to Dubai.
I've spoken to our management in Dubai, and they are going to get hold of immigration now to make sure that you don't come on this flight.
Yes. I don't want to come on this flight. I did not book it. They cannot chase me away like a pig when I have orders. I was born here. Some of these guys were not born here. They're just thugs that have been hired.
I understand that, sir.
And they have chased the media like rabbits. They're shooting at the media outside there.
Okay.